What's going on, you guys? So, it's time for a semi-weekly, bi-weekly update, because I didn't do one last week. Pretty much everything I did was in the car over the last couple weeks. I just temporarily bolted the seat back down in here, so I could get some fitment stuff situated. As you can see, the closeout, I did finally make a closeout panel for the coolant lines that runs under the seat there. The bushings pressed out of the subframe. We built this shifter extension right here. So once we get the actual shifter that's going in the car, we'll just have to build the connecting rod to it so we can put the shifter back in a position where it's gonna be comfortable. And last but not least, we built a base plate and mounting bracket for the handbrake. And right now it's just tacked on. I do need to finish it up and build some gussets here, but at least it is in the position we need it to be, along with the shifter right here. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this one. I just wanted to get a quick update video out for you guys before I head out for the week. I think this is gonna be the last video for the week right now. I gotta get some stuff done real quick and head out the door. But yeah, that's gonna be it. So like the video if you liked it, subscribe to the channel if you're new, follow the build along, and I will catch you guys later.